Welcome! Come in! Come in! Let me tell you the story of the adventure of Blackstar and the Scarab Trooper!
I have fought many battles. I have gone many roads through to find this decrepit castle of doom.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Listen, I need you to stick close as we find what is lurking within this castle. Do you hear me? Hold point position here.
Yes, sir.
Listen to me now, Agent 4639. I may not be coming back, but if I don't, I want you to give this to my sister. Take it. It's a locket that I made from my enemy's pubic hair. Tell her that I loved her. Tell her that she was my only favorite in the whole world. And I must go to behead my enemies.
We'll be right back with the adventures of Blackstar and Scarab Stormtrooper.
Ladies and gentlemen, the President of the United States.
Dishonest Media says Mexico won't be paying for the war if they pay a little later, so the wall can be built more quickly. Media's fake.
The world was gloomy before I won. There was no hope. Now the market is up nearly 10%, and Christmas spending is over $1 trillion.
Now back with the adventures of Blackstar and the Scarab Stormtrooper!
Remember what I said! You are the last of your own kind! You are the legend of your own story! Believe in yourself! I'll be back! Maybe I won't! But if I'm not, tell someone about this adventure.
Sir, yes, sir. I think I understand, sir. I think I understand.
So it was that the Scarab Stormtrooper was left to his own demise in the Birdlands. And although he tried his best to maintain his position, he didn't do a very good job, for he shot many woodland creatures and killed many swamp rats that day. And although the tales may recall a different story, history will record the courageous tale of Blackstar and his faithful Scarab Stormtrooper companion, with the typical articulation of a Black Series figure that any collector would expect for all the days to come.